Hello friends, welcome to Digital Signal Processing subject of third year. This is just an introductory video of Digital Signal Processing. We'll see what is the structure of examination, what is the course objective outcome and the syllabus of this subject. Digital Signal Processing will have two examinations. One is in-sem examination and another is in-sem examination. In-sem examination will have 30 marks and in same examination we have 70. Or in same examination you will have first unit, second unit and third unit. Whereas for in same exam, complete syllabus but more focus will be on last three. Every week we will have four lectures. What is the course objective of this subject? We are going to come across different transforms, especially in the discrete time signal. In signals and systems, you had actually studied about continuous time. Here, you are going to study about discrete time and you are going to study different transform, namely Fourier transform, set transform, cosine transform. You are going to understand what is the digital signal processing, what is the sampling, and what is the aliasing. You are going to understand what is the meaning of digital filters, how to design a digital filter, and how you are going to implement those digital filters. These are the course objectives. What is the course outcome? At the end of this course, you are actually going to analyze the discrete time signals system using different transform domains. In course objective, we are going to study different transform, and at the end of this course, you are going to understand how to use those different transforms. You are going to design a filter, namely LTI filters, and you are going to develop a different signal processing applications or DSP processing. Here, you have six different units. In the first unit, you are going to see what is the basic information of DSP. Its application we will see. This application will be in brief. We won't be studying in the depth of that. Second unit will be of Fourier transform, and third unit will be of set. These three units are there for your in same exam. Next two units are filter design. One is IR filter, and another unit is on FIR filter. In these two, we are going to design filter. And the last unit is of applications, real-time applications, real-world applications or DSP are explained in this. You are going to refer preferably PROCISS, digital signal processing principle, algorithm and application. One more book is there of Shailapte, digital signal processing. That is also a good option. Please do not use local author books because there are a lot of mistakes in the local author books.